Now let's talk about the dome. The dome is the highest building of the town. You can see the dome everywhere you are, and until today is one of the biggest mystery of architecture. You know why? Because the architect called Filippo Brunelleschi, when he finished the construction of the dome, he burned all the plans. He didn't create one dome, but two. One self-supporting the other one. Just explain you easily, the dome is made like our body. There is one dome inside that is like our skeleton, and one dome outside that is like our skin. So the red part is the skin and is lighter than the dome inside. If you go inside the cathedral, you're gonna see that the internal dome is completely decorated with fresco. There are 3,600 square meters of frescoes. The dome was finished in 1436 by Filippo Brunelleschi. 100 years after, more or less, Michelangelo was called in Rome. And before to go to Rome, he came here, where you are, and he was talking to the dome and he said, "Look, I'm going to Rome to make your sister bigger than you, but not so pretty." So if you have a chance to go to Rome and take a look to St. Peter's Dome, you're going to see that these two domes are very similar. But this one here in Florence is more pretty because it's white and red. That one in Rome is all white.